Hello, I'm Ralph Ferneyhough, Programme Leader for the Games Development course here at the University of Chester. Prior to coming to the university, I enjoyed a 20-year career in the games industry, most notably working on the LEGO series of games. It's that series of games and the awards they won that allowed me to join BAFTA, with whom I still work today promoting the games industry. The programme includes all the key components of games development across its 3 years, with all the main areas covered from first principles. In the first year, as well as learning how to be an effective higher education student, you will cover all the key areas of programming, asset creation, interface design, user experience, teamwork and game theory. In your second year, you further develop your skills in programming, art and design, as well as working on a longer team project that allows you to employ industry skills and tools. And in your final year, you will specialise in a project in an area of your own interest, alongside advanced modules such as computer games mechanics, cinematic art production and intelligent technologies. Everything you need to know to become a suitable graduate in the games industry is covered. Alongside the primary skills, every student makes use of source control, project planning and bug tracking to allow them to be work ready on completion of their degree. This course is particularly suited to the current industry demand for multi-talented individuals needed by small independent studios. And yet, our students are also well equipped to join the larger AAA studios making the huge commercial releases we see today. Our graduates have gone on to work in both areas and even set up their own new games companies. If you have any questions, please feel free to get in touch.